From WXII 12 News, this is breaking news.
The top story at 6, a deadly deputy-involved shooting in Randolph County.
And state investigators are on scene at this hour, not too far from Highway 29 and Old Thomasville Road. Our Meredith Stutz is right there with them. Meredith, what do we know at this hour?
Dante, behind me, those SBI agents have now taken over the scene on Zama Boulevard. This is off of Auction Road. We're told that the call came in just after midnight this morning for a domestic assault call. We're told it's between a man and a woman. And we're told that a deputy arrived within seconds here to this house behind me. We've seen that officers and deputies have been focusing their efforts on the house behind me with those two street and porch lights on. We're told that the deputy entered the home, and that's when shots were fired. We're told that one man, that suspect, is dead. We have not been able to confirm if that suspect was armed at the time. The deputy was not injured during that time, and no one was taken to the hospital. For more now, I'm joined live by the Randolph County Sheriff Seabolt. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Can you tell us what's going on right now with your department and also the SBI? What's happening behind us?
What we've done, we've turned the investigation over to the SBI. It's SOP to do that. They come in, do the investigation. We've put the deputy on administrative leave until the investigation is over, and it shouldn't be tied up no longer than a couple days.
Have you spoken to that deputy this morning?
Yes, ma'am, I have. He's shaken up, emotional. He's been a deputy now going on 2 years. He does an excellent job, and he was put in a situation tonight that officers do not, expect that will happen. And, you know, when it does happen, it affects not only the family of the victim, it also affects the officer and also the officers that work with him.
Any idea when we could find out the name of the deputy or the name of that person, that man?
It will be next couple of days, maybe tomorrow, when we get the investigation almost complete, and we will provide you any information after that.
Sheriff Seabolt, thank you so much. Again, one person is dead after a deputy-involved shooting here in Randolph County. Reporting live, Meredith Stutz, WXII 12 News.